Okay, this is a test in the bucket to see how this thing behaves. Nothing special here. My ammeter is zeroed or just about zero. Okay, turn on the power. And so far the servo is working underwater. I just let a little water out of the tub, so servo actually was totally submersed. That should be the forward direction. It's a little over 3 amps. I have no way of telling how much stress that's producing. Moving water. Okay.